Hello, I'm Romila. Welcome back to Functional English Series, Day 2 of Sentence Correction. Let's begin. You know the rule. In each question, a part of the sentence will be underlined. Us underlined part ko aapko correct karna hai. From the given options, you can choose the one which corrects the sentence. You'll get a timer of 20 seconds to solve each question. Let's start. You need not offer any explanation regarding this incident. Your behavior is speaking itself. Speaking itself nahi hota. Your behavior speaks for itself. B is the correct answer. Speaks for itself. Matlab unke behavior se clear hai ki wo kya kehna chahte. Unhe kuch bolne ki zarurat nahi hai. No further explanation is needed. Jaise if someone is angry, तो आपके आपको उनके एक्सप्रेशन से पता चलता है, उनके बिहेवियर से पता चलता है कि ये गुस्से में. देयर बिहेवियर स्पीक्स फॉर देमसेल्फ. द बिहेवियर स्पीक्स फॉर इटसेल्फ. ओके, तो उनको कुछ आगे बोलने की जरूरत नहीं है, आपके बिहेवियर से ही क्लियर है. यू नीड नॉट ऑफर एनी एक्सप्लेनेशन रिगार्डिंग दिस इंसिडेंट, योर बिहेवियर स्पीक्स फॉर इटसेल्फ. ओके, नेक्स्ट. She was more intelligent than either of her three sisters. Again, we have the same rule जो मैंने explain किया था in the first session. Either use होता है जब दो चीजों की बात हो रही हो. We are talking about two things. यहाँ पे तीन sisters है, three sisters की बात हो रही है, तो यहाँ पे either नहीं any आएगा. C is the correct answer. Okay? If you are talking about two or more things, you use any. अगर सिर्फ दो है तो either. Okay? यहाँ पे अगर two होता, टू सिस्टर्स अगर होता तो इधर करेक्ट होता, लेकिन यहाँ पे थ्री है, दो से ज्यादा है, तो एनी इज द करेक्ट आंसर. शी वॉज मोर इंटेलिजेंट देन एनी ऑफ हर थ्री सिस्टर्स. नेक्स्ट. In order to protect from rotting, many fruits are treated with chemicals before being shipped from one place to another. तो ये wrong है, before being shipped आएगा, not been. Okay, C is the correct answer. Before being shipped from one place to another. A and D तो नहीं आएगा, after दिया है यहाँ पे. When are the fruits treated with chemicals? Before. Okay, ship होने से पहले या export होने से पहले, तो before ही आएगा. And before being shipped from. Okay, तो from is the correct. At भी नहीं आएगा, at is also incorrect. Shipped from, एक जगह से दूसरी जगह भेज रहे. Okay, they are being shipped or they are being exported. तो C is the correct answer. Treated with chemicals before being shipped from one place to another. Next. This is one of the boldest economic reform that have ever been introduced. तो ये भी wrong है. Boldest economic reforms आएगा. Okay, reforms. This is one of the boldest economic reforms that have ever been introduced. One of the, मतलब बहुत सारे reforms आए हैं पहले. Okay, लेकिन उसमें से this is one of the best. Okay, जैसे this is one of the best books that I've read. Or he is one of my best friends. ओके, तो इकोनॉमिक रिफॉर्म्स आएगा, नॉट रिफॉर्म. सी इज द करेक्ट आंसर. नेक्स्ट. An interview after the campaign ends is the normal for every candidate and every campaigner in every election, he said. तो is the normal नहीं होता, is the norm होता है. C is the correct answer. Is the norm. Norm मतलब standard procedure है, normal है, यही होता है. हर कैंपेन खत्म होने के बाद हर कैंपेनर का इंटरव्यू होता है. इट इज द नॉर्म, इट इज द रिक्वायरमेंट, इट इज द स्टैंडर्ड प्रोसीजर. ओके, तो नॉर्म आएगा, नॉट नॉर्मल. सी इज द करेक्ट आंसर. नेक्स्ट, the report highlights a number of instances of injustice. Again, incorrect है, instances आएगा, instances, a number of, बहुत सारे instances की बात हो रही है. One instance, many instances, number of instances. Okay, so B is the correct answer. Next. The corruption charges were a huge blow to his reputation and his business suffered to a great extent. The underlined part is absolutely correct. No correction is required. Grammatically correct hai. Sab sahi hai. Okay. Corruption charges ki wajah se his business was impacted. Okay. His business suffered to a great extent. This is absolutely correct. Next. With every moment being captured for and shared by someone, somewhere, the art of photography is no longer meaningful. What is the correct answer? It's D. Being captured, for nahi aayega, for is not needed. Okay. With every moment being captured and shared by someone. Okay. So D is the correct answer. Next. The company will invest more 600 crores in the next 5 years to expand its operations in Britain. So, will invest more nahi aayega? Grammatically correct hai option A. Will further invest. Unhone already investment ki hai. Lekin wo aur aage invest kar rahe hai. Okay? Aur aage investment ho rahi hai 600 crores ki. So, the company will further invest 600 crores in the next 5 years. Okay? So, A is the correct option here. Next. To show how far we have been coming from technology and connectivity, we have smart watches which not only tell us time but also track the number of steps, calories and our heart rate. So, have been coming from galat hai. The correct answer is B. To show how far we have come with technology. Technology and connectivity ki wajah se we have all these new gadgets, new instruments, smart watches. It is a result of technological advancement. So technology ke saath hum bahut aage aaye. How far we have come with technology. So B is the correct answer. Next. History is witnessed for a number of awe-inspiring and brave women leading thousands of men in battles. The correct answer is B. History is witness. Okay, history is witness to a number of awe-inspiring and brave women. Matlab history ne dekha hai, itihas gawa hai. History has seen a number of awe-inspiring and brave women. Okay, so the correct answer is B. History is witness to a number of awe-inspiring and brave women. B is the correct answer. Next. In today's competitive environment, every organization is face to face with a range of responsibilities and challenges that need to be addressed. ये भी incorrect है. The correct answer is A. Faced with होता है. मतलब उनके आगे बहुत बड़े challenges and responsibilities है. He was faced with a difficult situation. He was faced with a great challenge. Okay? Faced with. उनके आगे बहुत बड़ा challenge, बहुत बड़ा decision था, बहुत बड़ी responsibility थी. तो faced with is the correct phrase. Next. The minister categorically denied the allegations leveled on him as a plot to tarnish his image. Leveled on नहीं होता, leveled against होता है. C is the correct answer. To level against someone, मतलब to blame someone, to accuse someone, okay? किसी पे कोई आरोप डालना, okay? कि you have done this, you have done that, किसी को blame करना, to accuse someone, okay? तो leveled against होता है. Level against someone. So the minister categorically denied the allegations leveled against him. C is the correct answer. Next. How many 10 rupees notes have you got? Again, incorrect hai. 10 rupees notes nahi bolte, 10 rupee notes. Okay, 10 rupee notes. Jise enter the 5-digit pin that was sent to your phone number. 5 digits pin nahi bolte, 5-digit pin. Give me a 100 rupee note. It was a 3-year degree course. 3 years course nahi, it was a 3-year course. 10 rupee note, 100 rupee note, 5-digit number. Okay, so B is the correct answer. Next. It take me within 15 minutes to walk to the metro station from my house. Ye incorrect hai. The correct answer is A. It takes me about 15 minutes. Matlab 15 minutes mein I reach. It takes me about it. This is the grammatically correct way to say it. Okay. I'll be there in about 10 minutes. I'll be there in about 5 minutes. I'll be there in within 5 minutes. Aise nahi bolte. So about is used. Okay. It takes me about 15 minutes to walk to the metro station. Matlab lagbhag 15 minutes lagte. Okay. So A is the correct answer. Next. The UNO insists on better understanding between the countries of the world. Incorrect hai, between nahi aayega, among aayega. B is the correct answer. Between the countries of the world. Do country ki baat nahi ho rahi hai, do se zyada countries ki baat ho rahi hai. Between is used jab do cheezo ke baare mein baat ho rahi hai. Dono ke beech mein. If we were talking about two countries, to between correct hota. लेकिन कंट्रीज ऑफ द वर्ल्ड मतलब सारे कंट्रीज की बात हो रही है, दो से ज्यादा कंट्रीज की बात हो रही है, तो इन सच केस वी यूज अमंग. ओके, बिटवीन द टू, अमंग द थ्री. ओके, तो दो है तो बिटवीन यूज होगा, दो से ज्यादा है तो अमंग यूज होता है. ओके, नेक्स्ट. The poor man led a hand-to-mouthful existence and could use any job which paid him a little. So incorrect hai. The correct phrase is hand-to-mouth. Hand-to-mouth existence matlab bahut hi kharab situation hai, poor situation hai. He hardly has any food or money. Hand-to-mouth existence usko bolte hai. Okay, so B is the correct answer. What impressed me most about him was that his commitment to his work as well as his family. The correct answer is D. Was his commitment. Okay, that nahi aayega yahan par. What impressed me most about him was his commitment to his work as well as his family. Next. My brother is indifferent about whatever I say. Indifferent to होता है. A is the correct answer. To be indifferent to something. मतलब to be uninterested in something. My brother is indifferent to whatever I say. मतलब उसे कुछ फर्क नहीं पड़ता. He is not interested. He is uninterested in what I say. तो indifferent to बोलते हैं. Okay? Not indifferent about. Next. We have received many anomalous letters about this issue. Incorrect word दिया है. यहाँ पे what is the appropriate word? D. Anonymous. Anonymous का मतलब है unnamed, unidentified. बहुत सारे letters आए but we don't know कि किसने exactly भेजा है. It was not named. It was unidentified. तो उसे बोलते हैं anonymous. We have received many anonymous letters about this issue. जैसे we received an anonymous donation. मतलब we received a donation. लेकिन उस पर कोई नाम लिखा हुआ नहीं था. इट वॉज अनआइडेंटिफाइड. जैसे बहुत लोग डोनेशन करते हैं, दे डोंट वॉन्ट पीपल टू नो कि किसने किया है. ओके, तो ऐसे उसको बोलते हैं एनोनिमस, अनआइडेंटिफाइड और अननेम. सो दिस इज द अप्रोप्रिएट वर्ड यहाँ पे. नेक्स्ट. Instead of going through the preliminaries, we must get to the heart in the matter. तो ये भी incorrect phrase है. Heart of the matter होता है. D is the correct answer. We must get to the heart of the matter. मतलब get to the main point. Let's get to the important aspect. Heart of the matter मतलब the important point. Okay, the important aspect. Next. The workers went on a strike asking for better pay and service condition. तो ये incorrect है. जब आप strike पे जाते हो, जब लोग strike पे जाते हैं तो वो demand करते हैं. Okay? They have demands. They want their demands to be fulfilled. The workers went on a strike demanding better pay and service condition. Okay? हमारी मांगे पूरी करो. People are demanding something. You are not asking. You are not pleading. You are not requesting. आप बोल रहे हो हमारी मांगे पूरी करो. Okay, you are demanding something. Next. The concept of an institutional mechanism or an anti-corruption ombudsman is being around for over 50 years. ये भी grammatically incorrect है. The correct answer is C. Has been around. मतलब ये concept बहुत पहले से है. The concept of an institutional mechanism or an anti-corruption ombudsman has been around for over 50 years. मतलब 50 साल या उससे भी ज़्यादा पहले से ये concept है. Okay? So this concept has been around for over 50 years. C is the correct answer. Next. The recent earthquake not only produced casualties, it also triggered emergency relief intended to address the life-threatening problems of survivors. द करेक्ट आंसर इज ए बट ऑल्सो ट्रिगर्ड. इट नहीं आएगा, इट की जगह आएगा बट. तो यूजुअली ऐसे सेंटेंसेस में जब नॉन नॉट ओनली आता है, नॉट ओनली के साथ बट ऑल्सो यूज होता है. ओके, नॉट ओनली बट ऑल्सो, मतलब सिर्फ ये ही नहीं ये भी. ओके, द रिसेंट अर्थक्वेक नॉट ओनली प्रोड्यूस्ड कैजुअलिटीज, सिर्फ कैजुअलिटीज नहीं हुए लेकिन इट ऑल्सो ट्रिगर्ड एन इमरजेंसी रिलीफ. नॉट ओनली बट ऑल्सो, तो ऐसे सेंटेंसेज में बट ऑल्सो होता है. ओके, सो ए इज द करेक्ट आंसर. नेक्स्ट लास्ट क्वेश्चन है, once we shape our attitude towards maintaining a sustainable lifestyle from which we have, it is easy to stay out of the vicious cycle of always yearning for more. To ye bhi galat hai, from which nahi bolte, out of. Okay, B is the correct answer, out of. Once we shape our attitude towards maintaining a sustainable lifestyle out of what we have. ओके, मतलब जो हमारे पास है उसमें से, आउट ऑफ व्हाट वी हैव, इट इज इजी टू स्टे आउट ऑफ द विशियस साइकिल ऑफ ऑलवेज यर्निंग फॉर मोर. आई होप दिस इज क्लियर. सो दिस इज इट फॉर टुडेज सेशन. आई होप यू ऑल एंजॉयड इट. अगर सेशन एंजॉय कर रहे हो तो सब्सक्राइब कर देना, लाइक कर देना चैनल को. थैंक यू फॉर वॉचिंग. आई विल सी यू ऑल नेक्स्ट टाइम.